Yeah, it's really the rivalry at its best, you know. There's no way people are coming down here and watch Rovers if they aren't playing, you know. They're either black and white or red and white, and you can't be in between.
There's absolutely no sort of sharing of interest in that.
No, respect. no way. It's, you know, you're red and white or black and white, and that's it.
Let me help you to distinguish between the two sides. Hull Kingston Rovers is captained by Roger Millwood. They call the Romulans because of a broad red band around their chest. So on the pitch there, easily distinguishable, hence the red-white favours of the Hull Kingston Rovers supporters.
Hull Kingston Rovers have a real chance. A clever coach with some good players, fantastic support over there on the east side of Hull. And I think Hull Kingston Rovers could be the team that find themselves in the playoffs at the end of the year.
Makes it so hard not to. say.